It feels great. The weeks are winding down, so just to get that and not have worries, I booked my ticket to NCAA, so no more worrying about that now. I just focus on my training and on a strategy to how to win the championship, so it feels good. It feels great. I mean, I didn't even really know that, so it just shows that I'm moving in the right direction. And although I didn't get the win today, those are some positives to take, the automatic, and knowing that it's my fastest time during the regular season, those are positives that I have to look at to keep me motivated through these next few weeks. I look at film. I talked to coach about, you know, what I may have done wrong today and what we can work on that'll get me ready to win the conference and national title. So it's all about communicating and just training.